about to be always live in here. Be alert, cautious,
come on.
I'm about to get out the way, y'all. The next voice you hear from will be the teacher.
When you say you love me.
What?
Hey, Virginia. We need more mic on stage.
It's been a long time. I took my left to you. Without a short rhyme to step to. Got all
my memories.
What up? Time's up. I'm sorry I kept you. Making a bitch. You keep repeating the mix. The vibe from the heart of all solo with some sick by the radio. And I'm on the rock soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume.
What the hell?
question. Yo, can you hear me? One, I cannot hear me. I can't hear me. Okay, you can hear me, right? Is the music loud enough? Yo, Theodore, throw them classics on. Let's get right to the point.
Be here forever.
Turn that shit up.
Do you understand? Forever. Forever and ever and ever and ever. We will be here forever. Do you understand that? Get what I'm saying.
Turn it up, Sandman, on stage. And in the house. Turn it up. Bless you. Let's go.
We're the people.
We're the people.
city got skill. Lyrical posting. But I ain't no Kevin. I'm off being promoted. If I tell you that your flow is a must, you better go. You can quit me, but I'm not city number one. Oh, so I got eyes. 1, 2, 3. Challenge your money, I'm off to the street. Be back, push your kick to the beat. I don't care. It's a no man's seed. Quick, what's out of all can't see. And that's when the KRS needs son.
Drop my phone.
with a smile or shirt, chopper, someone I love to. BDT Posse, yo, I love to step in the jam. Sir, I'm not Superman, because, or should be able, grab the mic. But here's where the problems start, no heart, because of that. Rap is still an art, no one's from the old school, why? I said no one's from the old school, cause rap on the whole isn't even 50 years down the line, you can stop this. Cause we are the true school artists, even in this time. I'm saying rhymes, brand new style, ruthless, wild. Running around, spending money, having fun. Cause today, we sell number one. That's why, man, I'm telling y'all the love and the word is a woo. And if you don't watch out, I walk from school to my mom's apartment. Gotta tell the suckers every day. Where I'm at, if you talk, you lost. A stay on court means a roll with force. My voice ain't drop, each other in a bed. Front of my building with the rest of it. I give a little care, or I need to shake his head. He's a neighborhood drug dealer. I know what it says. Hug my mother, kiss my sister. Sitting on my bed, go watch some TV, bro. Whoa, the man is a TV. No, that's a one time this week. Another fast brother shot. Very next day, while I'm off the fast. Mom's gonna work home, busting her ass. Sister's cute, but she got no care. Got three pairs of pants with my brother eyes. So there in school, I made the book with 1.5 pair of pants. But there's no dollar for nothing else. I got and. Look, every day I see my mother struggling. Now it's time, I've got to do science. Looks over, it gets like a jerk. Two hard jobs and go. Here comes love, cold and shimmer. Gets me 200 more quick. I do it. Well, my mother's nervous, but she knows the deal. Sister's here, got sex appeal. Brothers are hard, now we can hear paper. 3 months later, my family's happy, everything is new. Now tell me what the
fuck am I supposed to do
in 1992. Taking science in 2000, I'll be L.E.S. Correctful discussion, is it possible? Don't call me nigga, cause if you go to this, call me God. Cause that's what the black man is. Growing through the forest, as a heart of lyrical artist. Black woman, you are not a bitch, you're a goddess. Let it be known, you can leave a KRS-ONE. Like a war, cause I'm hard, I represent God. Rack MCs and one style gun pump. When you say let's fuck the revolution, then shut the fuck up. Can't get with it. Down to start crying in a minute. You'll hear so many.
Boom, boom, boom!
You think I'm ready? Rhymes and MCs are talking about. I'll be on down and go by with devil in my infrared scope. That's what calling my father a boy and that's what putting scars on my mother's back.
Boom!
That's for calling my sister a hoe. And for you,
boom.
Cause I don't give a mother what. Remember the whip, remember the chair, remember the broke hat. All you people still thinking about every president we ever had lied. You know I'm glad by the way he died.
Oh yeah.
What you say when you see the devil's down?
Oh yeah.
What you say when you take the devil's crown?
Oh yeah.
Stay alive, hold things will take around.
Oh yeah.
What?
Oh yeah.
Rulo. This ain't the first time I came to the planet. Every time I come, only a few can understand it. I came as ISIS,
My words, they tried to ban it. I came as Moses. They wouldn't follow my commandments. I came as Solomon to a people that was lost. I came as Jesus, but they nailed me to a cross. I came as Harriet Tubman, put the truth to Sojourner. Other times, I had to come as Nat Turner. They tried to burn me, lynch me, stalk me. So I had to come back as Marcus Garvey, Bob Marley. They tried to harm me. I used to be Malcolm X. Now I'm in your face, says the one called. This is when the sound comes on. I start drowning out. Everybody's mad and everybody's tough. Hold it! But how many people are intelligent enough to open up their eyes and see through the lies? Discipline themselves yourself to stay alive. Not many. That's why the universe sent me today on this stage with this to say. The rich will get richer and the poor will get poorer. In the final hour, many heads gonna lose power. What does the rich versus poor really mean? Psychologically, it means you gotta pick your team. When someone says the rich gets richer, visualize wealth and put yourself in the picture. The rich get richer because they work toward rich. The poor get poorer because they mind can't switch. From the ghetto, let go. It's not a novelty. You can love your neighborhood without loving poverty. Follow me. Every mother, father, son, daughter, there's no reason to fear some new world order. We must order the whole new world to pay us. The new world order and the old state chaos. The big brother watching over you is a lie, you see. Big brother, hip-hop has already built its own secret society. But first, you and I got to unify, stop the negativity and control our creativity. The rich is getting richer, so why we ain't richer? Could it be we still thinking like old niggas? Educate yourself, make the worldview bigger. Visualize wealth and put yourself in the picture. Drop some. Okay. So man, this is a little tick tick in this. I want you to bring it out. To the center. I'm spitting this shit recorded so I can remember. You see, after I spit it, and I spit it, and I spit it, I'm gonna forget it. Because this is off the top. I might fuck up a little, but I still won't stop. See, this is the soul. I'm coming like Buddha, 6,000 years with rice in a bowl. I'm taking you back to other shit. KRS-ONE, that sister and that brother shit. Others ain't with it. They can't get it. When I start spitting the metaphysic, I was way back with it. 20 years ago, they still couldn't get it. So I'ma run through a few joints, and I hope you get the point. Genesis chapter 11, verse 10. Explains the genealogy of Shem. Shem was a black man in Africa. If you repeat this back, Genesis 14, verse 13, Abraham steps on the scene. Being the descendant of Shem, which is a fact, means Abraham, born in the city of a black man called Nimrod, grandson of Ham. Ham had four sons. One was named Canaan. Here, let me do some explaining. Abraham was the father of Isaac, was the father of Jacob, had 12 sons, for real. And these were the children of Israel. According to Genesis chapter 10, Egyptians descended from Ham. 600 years later, my brothers, read up. Moses was born in. In this era, black Egyptians weren't right. They enslaved black Cushites. Moses had to be of the black race because he spent 40 years in Pharaoh's place. He passed as the Pharaoh's grandson. So he had to look just like him. check my brothers and sisters, take this here song. Go, correct the wrong. The information we get today is just whack. But ask yourself. I'm just recalibrating the sound. 1, 2, 3. The brew is gonna be deep. And if you wanna go, stop. What? Again. 1, 2, 3. Woo. Teaching history, deal with straight up facts, no mystery. Teach the student what needs to be taught, cause black and white kids, they both take shots. When one doesn't know about the other one's culture, ignorance. Cause you don't know, you know just the janitor. No one told you about a real black man that invented the almanac. Can't you see what KRS is coming at? Eli with me, Haile Selassie, Grenville Woods, make the walkie talkie. Louis Vladimir, the group on Edison, Charles Drew did a lot. Garrett Morgan made the traffic light. Harriet Tubman, C.J. Walker made the straightening call. But you won't know this if you weren't. What I'm getting at, it might be hard. Yeah. Look how clear that shit is now. That shit is getting rocked. Let's continue. Rock that. Taser! Classic, strictly classic. Oh! Oh! See, it's a compression. No step. Black up! 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 Just you get black people, we all gonna drop. You don't even get paid the whole lot. Take a 4-5, put it on lock. Take a M16, put it on lock. Look up for the people when you walk out the lock. You're in America, the man drunk spot. Get the black cop, watch he drunk spot. Black drunk killer, fight black cop. Killing each other on the East Coast block. Killing each other on the West Coast block. White police that give a turn, no knock. Watch us killing each other on the front. Anywhere you put it, this is black on black. Black cop, black cop, black cop. Black, black, black. 30 years ago, there were the black cop. Couldn't even run, trying to run the block. Preach on me, police, train black cop. Stand on the corner, take one shot. Cyber war barriers, a new art shot. Black on black crime, I get non-stop. Black cop, black cop, black cop. Black cop, black cop, black cop. Too much compression. You got a gate, your gate is too much. You're choking it. Release the gate. Still rock it for now, for main topic. I'm looking at his cuts, so cash for other pocket. You may not realize it, you may not know, but yo. I'm not exaggerating. Thinking for a guy like Scott crushing the main man. He's need to be quiet. I don't buy it. Truth in the play, why don't you just try it? Super, it's losing your section. And he's armed with the powerful erection. Grab your girl, one for protection. Your mom with you, cause I like to make with you. That shit's long. Tell me, you should come up here and hear this shit. I think you're doing so. Hold up, hold up. Sound engineers, y'all gotta come up here. I'll keep rocking. Matter of fact, I wanted to, look, I'm an MC. And so I could be here to 5 o'clock in the morning. I don't give a fuck. We had something called to the break of dawn back in the days. There was a symbol, you know. We used to say rock on to the break of dawn. You had to have enough rhymes. That's where I come from. One. Come on, I don't see no sound engineers up here. Somebody help us. Now look, while we get this together, yo, L.E.S. Because our system seems crazy. Throw some shit on. Hey, yo, we kicked some at. Where? Oh, here you go. Yo, find him a mic.
Two.
Find him a mic.
Three.
Matter of fact. Turn that shit on. Turn this mic on. So before this mic comes on, I'ma spit the freestyle, it ain't a song. I made it through a substitution. This shit is on the mic, now I'm abusing. You getting this? I'm winning, never losing. This is the raw shit, MC, you are choosing. KRS-ONE, I'm just cruising. You gotta overstand, I'm red, not blue, and I mean, I'm black. I'm trying to say red, black, and green while I rap. But I can't get it out just like that. So I'm gonna have to take this MC and way, way back. Yes, yes, y'all. I'm rock, rock, y'all. We're gonna do it all day. Oh, that's rock. Hold up a picture. That was me back in the
days. One. Oh, KRS-ONE. You just been introduced, King Sam. And I'm about to show a true kind of God game. When I represent 20 new bosses. Now we have been DA. You know that y'all got a lot of shit to say. So everybody chill and relax. I wish I you had it gone. In fact, knowledge. Knowledge is the way that they listen. You're learning that. What you want to say, but ain't no turning back.
Got built in. We used to ride all day. This is
this shit from back in the day. We used to go out to Philly, do it like this on the I-95, get silly. Shout out to Trenton, I'm gonna do it right now, the skills never end. KRS-ONE is tall but never small. You gotta understand the yes, yes, y'all. I'm just doing a sound check. I ain't ready to get down yet, look around yet. The sister getting me from the back, from the front. And let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yo, B-boys, where you at? Where the B-boys at? Fuck with it. So I'm gonna go back. I'm about to... Oh, yeah, wait a minute. Oh, the mic is starting to get with it. Hold up. We almost there. Yeah, I'm sounding real clear.
Yeah.
be your queen. Watch this. One more. Look, women. No one's ever gonna tell you you are divine. Cause they ain't reached that mind and all this time they still are blind. They tell you get in line, follow them, look for signs. And it's baby milk. Here's the raw meat, it's cooking time. It's the way in which you look at baby. If I can imply one thing, right here, look at me. 35 years ago, I was worse off than all of y'all. Every last one of y'all in this building. I was sleeping in the street crazy. Y'all know my story, go look it up. Scott LaRock, my DJ, late DJ. DJ Scott LaRock was a social worker. Hear me now. I thought I had to have a gold chain and a pair of Adidas to be heard. I had fly rhymes, me and Just Ice. We was in a shelter together. I don't know if y'all remember Just Ice. Notoria. What did up? He wrote that shit in the bathroom in the shelter. I was beating on the wall, Just Ice was rhyming. We trying to visualize ourselves out of our situation. I thought I had to go somewhere. I thought I had to wear certain clothes or hook up with a certain manager. And I really thought that. But I had a visualization. And my visualization was what I'm doing right now. When I was, say, 1985, let's say, I'm 20. And I'm visualizing this moment right now. I'm in my future, y'all. I'm not even here now. I'm still in 85 projecting this shit. The mind can be anywhere, at any time, at any place. Where you place your mind is where your reality is going to be. If you place your mind on just what's around you, that's what it's going to be. I come out of the South Bronx. Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the station like they just don't care. I can't take the noise, I can't. That's where I come from. Now we could have sat there and said, fuck, this shit is broken, burnt up. Shit, this is whack. We ain't never gonna be nothing. What we did was, we didn't change the Bronx. We changed ourselves. When we changed ourselves, the fucking Bronx changed. You don't hear me. I'm trying to tell you. We didn't have to change. We didn't have to go nowhere. All we had to do was be our authentic self. Be your authentic self. That shit is magical and magnetic. Because while I was in the shelter, I'm watching the Fat Boys, LL Cool J, Run DMC. They was doing it. I said, I'm in a shelter. How the hell am I gonna get where they at? Guess what? The social worker walked in the shelter, y'all. Scott LaRock was a DJ at a local club called Broadway RT. 145th Street and Broadway, Upper Manhattan. He worked there every week, Friday and Saturday, for $25. Every time he DJed, he only got $25. That was just cab fare. He would DJ there. And by the way, most DJs were going like that. All the early DJs, Chuck, Red Alert, all of them. They did it because they loved it. They knew they was breaking something. Scott LaRock was one of those people. He saw me in the shelter, beating on the wall, spitting rhymes. He said, yo, what you got? What's your name? I said, my name is Knowledge Reigns Supreme over nearly everyone. He couldn't swallow that shit. He couldn't swallow that shit. He was like, what the fuck, boy? I said, well, who are you? He said, I'm DJ Scott LaRock. And the minute he said that, his name already was in the neighborhood. I said, what? You Scott LaRock and you here with us? He got a job. Make a long story short, I didn't have to go nowhere. I was my authentic self and my blessing came to me. Stop running around looking for this, looking for that. Stand still on your authentic self and watch your blessing come to you.
So this is a dream come true for me. My business has now become a reality. Thanks for the blast, man. So I appreciate it. Weapons of mass destruction coming this summer. I go by the name of Tim Terror. So one time, this is the video shoot right here. So I'm gonna need y'all make some noise. Damn, y'all out there! Yeah. That's what I said, you guys saw the world. Now hip hop is in VA. Alright, so y'all got the video. Y'all can watch the screen right there. We're gonna show what the true essence of hip hop is. Let's go.
There it is, right there, bro. I'm about to be in.
Where we at?
Keep that screen going. It's that joint right there. Y'all good?
Where we at?
Bad news, no doubt. No, that's my man, Paul. Shout out to Double XL. You already know about the mic.
Yo, damn, we're grabbing the bill.
So we ain't got no sound?
Sit. We'll come back.
So I sit back to a grace.
Big Lou.
It's all I have in my memories. This is the final.
Rewind it and turn it up. Let them feel it. Now you gotta turn that up. Turn that sound up right there. Right there. To the top. This is a music video. My man, take it all the way back to the top. Let's go. And bump it.
Turn that shit up. Hey.
True. Authentic hip hop.
Go.
Hey, yes, I am a student of the teacher.
That's Tim. He did
the
a job with KRS-ONE.
Taught me a lot.
So let's
take
you back to a place.
That's hey, kill that shit, me dog.
Let's go. Turn it up as loud as you can.
A genius is more flat socks and gold chains. That was the ethical crack rock and gold chains. Bull boxes, graffiti on the murder walls. And we will put on the show before the curtain calls. There was no justice, there was no fairness. We saw the rise of imagination and awareness. On the streets beneath my feet, I felt the culture shifting. There's no passion now, everyone's like someone different. A lot of mumbling, rappers eat, humbling, stumbling. It don't sound hood, it's our Republican. Body language, and all I see is signs of fear. They need to look back and learn from the pioneers. Daniel Boone, Dave Crockett, how we rock it. Still talking all that jazz like that's the start. The game's changed. How did we let it get away? I feel nostalgic like memories of yesterday. Now I turn back the hands of time. Our brothers will profound this skill to rock. When I hear so prepared.
And the power of the bone. See, you're in a nigga, twins in a face suit. Hip-hop is nostalgic,
That shit is low, but it's good.
Come on, y'all.
Turn that shit
out. She's in the motherfucking building.
Turn that shit out.
Let's go. I see you. 2022. Sucker!
I feel much better because I was nervous as hell, but that shit, you know, it went right, it went how it's supposed to go. Thank you so much to KRS-ONE and Terra for allowing me to be on the track. Going on with the song. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned because it's not over. Let me show you this right quick. It is too late, but it just dropped today, so get with it though. Hunger Pain, Eric Pain, they brought it up.
Go grab
it. Shut it down, the song.
Pain music.
Yeah.
Are you jacked in? Are you jacked in? Are you jacked in?